Well, hello and good day, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Unity. We're back here, going to be do a bit of building. Ouch! I knew that was gonna hurt. Anyways, I hope everybody's doing fantastic. I'm doing pretty good myself. As you can see here, I have some pillars up. And you're probably wondering, what are we going to be doing today? So, as you can see by the title of the video, we are going to be working on a bit of a pirate's bay. So, we've crash landed. That's actually something of a reference to an airplane. But we have crashed our ship. We are shipwrecked here, and we have kind of a makeshift little hut that we've built. Now we are going to start building a pirate's bay, something rather that we are going to start kind of selling and kind of getting some goods imported to us as we work on our ship and get ready to set sail again someday. So that's kind of the whole storyline of it. So I hope everybody's doing fantastic. I'm doing pretty good myself. I've been working on this this terrain a little bit. I've been terraforming quite a bit. I've converted all of this into sand, which I think it looks a lot nicer. And then of course we have a little bit of sand kind of piled up on the ship here. I did have some suggestions from you guys to build some boulders or some giant rocks around here, which I'm definitely going to be doing that in some future episodes, or maybe just kind of doing that off camera. But I want to build, I definitely do want to build that. I want to build maybe like some tall mountains or of some sort. I don't know, something. We'll figure it out. But anyways, before we move on, I just wanted to go inside here. I'm going to show you guys, we kind of have a bit of a storage worked out for us now. I've been trying to get a little bit more organized, as you guys can see. You know, everything's looking fantastic. You know, we got everything here. Now, this storage is pretty small, so I'm not going to kind of have a storage or a chest for each and every item. I'm going to have them nicely. Look, we have one diamond, guys. We are super poor. We have to go mining very soon. But anyways, here's the storage room. And I don't know if you guys saw this last episode, but here is the map room. And I've made the map now horizontal. Before it was vertical. And here's our ship here. There we are. And then of course here is the tree farm, which is more obvious. Of course we have the boot there. That's Doc's boot. Up here, I believe that is Echo's place, and right in the center here, that is Patty Cass. Up here, you can see a bit of Blue Jays, and over here, you can see the wall that kind of divides Dallas's place off. And over here, we have our little spruce biome that we've been collecting all of our wood from. So, yeah, everything's looking good. Of course, I've added some more kind of damaged areas here, kind of have it more open. Added some fences there and stuff. Hey, what are you doing down there, Rufio? Come on. I didn't even know he was down there. I was wondering where he was. I haven't done much on the outsides of it or anything like that. We haven't done any decorating on that either. But yes, the Pirate's Bay is something that I could not wait to start working on. So I have a bunch of materials already gathered. I did do some gathering. No, I don't have it on me. You know, we can go ahead and throw our iron wardrobe on just to kind of keep us protected. I only took it all off for the intro, of course. So anyways, here is all of our wood. I'll go ahead and put all that in there. So here we go. Everything's kind of gathered here. I think we're going to start working with the... Okay, I'm going to have Rufio have a seat right there. But I do have some half slabs already made up here. We are going to have to make another axe eventually. So, let's just go with this first. Going to get some oak here. Of course, I have all of my wooden trapdoors to add a little bit of texture to everything. So, right here, this is going to be the main entrance for the Pirate's Bay. So, I'm going to go ahead and start off here by... Let's do something like that. There we go. Perfect. Okay, so it's coming along pretty quick, quicker than I thought. We actually have to add the roof as well to it. So we're kind of going to use the same technique as we're using on the bottom portion of it, except it's going to be a little bit more, I guess if you want to explain textured, because we're going to have, you know, different... I gotta make some more slabs. We're gonna have kind of different heights and stuff like that, height variations for the slabs, to kind of give it like an indication of it's kind of a tent or something. Alright, so we're gonna make about, that's a lot. Let's just go ahead and make about 20, 38 of those. We have a stack, we have a lot of the regular oak. So, I wanted the spruce to be more of the dominant color, but it looks like it's kind of even. That's okay. We can actually go in and change some of that up. I'm also wanting to add in actual full logs of the oak logs, and I think that's gonna look pretty good too. You know, I didn't think about that. We could actually add in some stairs as well. Let's see here. Could go like boom. Oh yeah, that actually looks pretty nice. Oh yeah, fantastic. Very, very nice. I use this technique quite often. I love it. I think it looks magnificent. You know, I also thought about going in and if I can get some... I don't know if anybody has found a jungle biome on here yet. So I don't know if anybody has any... Possibly has some cocoa beans. But I would like to make some brown concrete. I think that might look really, really good. I'm going to put that there for now. Some brown concrete in here, even some coarse dirt kind of in here in some spots, because of course it's kind of a thrown together with whatever bits of wood that I had probably. So I mean, I'm imagining it as a pirate, that's kind of what they would do, is kind of just make do with what they have and build their bay. Let's go like that. There we go. Fantastic. And I think that might actually work. You know, I think I have some gravel and some... I have plenty of dirt because I've got a lot of dirt from clearing all of this out. But I think we can make some coarse dirt really quick. Let's see here. I wonder what that's going to look like. And you know what? I could even... I have an even a better idea too. I think I have some shears. Oh, I have shears on me. That's fantastic. All right, I'm going to get some grass too. All right, let's go ahead and grab this dirt. Oh man, look at this. My inventory is cluttered. let's go ahead and put all this stuff away, and eggs I guess we can hang on to for now. Oh yeah, we can go ahead and definitely get rid of that. Wait, what did I throw in here? Oh, it was sand. I need that. gravel. Gravel as well, I believe, is in here. Yeah, there we go. We don't have much of it. We've used a lot of it for the concrete that we've used for other recent builds, but I can make a bit of coarse dirt, I believe. So... I don't need very much. There's so many animals in here all the time. Any time of day, they're just running around. Oh, nice. 24 coarse. Very good. But there's tons of animals always running through here. I don't know. I kind of debating whether I want to put a door on there, but I like it open like that because it's more realistic. That's regular dirt. Let's put the coarse dirt because I don't want it to change to grass. But we could do something like that in there. You know what I mean? Yeah, that looks very, very cool. We can put some over here on the sides, closer to, like, the train. There we go, go like that. And then, even we can just put some regular coarse dirt here. It doesn't have to have anything in it, but it gives it this nice texture. Ooh, this looks really, really cool. I like this look. I like this look a lot. Oh, why do I keep doing that? okay, there we go. How about we remove one of those and then put it here. There we go. There we go. It looks a little bit more spread out. That looks a lot better. And then over here as well, we can throw in some coarse dirt, just kind of randomly. Some spots. There you go again. yeah, I like it. This looks awesome. This looks so cool. Let's put some right here, a little bit closer to the terrain. Coarse dirt again, and boom. Fantastic. Now, I don't really know yet how I'm going to close all this off in the back. I do have some ideas. I have some really cool ideas. Like, maybe, like, there'd be a couple of little shops kind of dug into the terrain here. Built into the terrain, rather. Built into there. And then, like, have one kind of built into over here as well. I think that might look pretty cool. I don't know, I have some ideas for that. I think it might look pretty awesome. I'm excited. Alright, so I gotta finish this. This is kind of the more trickier part of it. And that is adding these right here. Adding these, oh yeah, it's gonna work out pretty good. These stairs on the outskirts, because it gives it this nice little look here. Gives it kind of a lip. And I'd rather it look like that, rather. I can't get my words out. But I think that's gonna look pretty good if I do that all on the edges there. I think it looks good. It'd look better than just having regular old slabs there. I think it'll look a lot better. We can do something like that. And then right here, could add some coarse dirt there. Sure, and then some grass. We could add like some dark oak and like little spots here and there, which would kind of resemble like burnt wood or like really just old nasty wood, kind of diseased wood maybe. Perfect. There we go. Kind of evens it all out. Hey, I have an extra piece right here. Hey, Dark's on. Hello, Dark. All right, I think this is looking pretty good. Let's say hello to Dark really quick. We'll say hi. Because Dark is an awesome guy. Alright, so, for sure we are probably going to need some more materials. Let's see here, what do we have? We have plenty of spruce, hey, I had dark oak right here. Well, I think I want to hang on to that, just in case. Alright, so we have plenty of spruce, you know what, we may be okay to go ahead and continue the project. So, I'm actually going to go ahead and put some of this dirt away, because we don't need this, we don't need any of this cobble stuff. And we're going to hang on to this for pillaring, because we're going to have to get up there. Let's go ahead and, I gotta check my surroundings really quick here. Let's go ahead and make some more slabs. Gonna make at least a stack of slabs or more, and then of course a stack of, well, we have plenty of oak, actually. Oak slabs, make a lot of those. All right so here is the fun part. You know, I kind of want to take a look at it though first, like the textures and stuff, because it's kind of hard to look at when I'm at the position that I am, which is I'm like right on the ground. So I think right here would be a great place to kind of look and get a feel for everything. Oh yeah, that looks great, guys. We need to add a pillar over there. I just remembered that. We have plenty of oak. Yeah, we have 22 left. I think we did pretty good. Yep, we're gonna add a pillar right there. But this is looking fantastic. Oh, it's looking so cool. We do need to add a pillar there as well, I think. Yep, definitely gonna look like a pirate's bay when we're done with it. Okay. So, this is about as much of it that I have done right now. And, I think we're moving on pretty quickly, considering. But I think this is looking pretty good. Nice little Pirate's Bay going on. And who's that over there? I think that might be Dark. but yeah, it's not taking as long as I thought it was going to be. As long as I anticipated, I figured it was going to take a lot longer. But look how fantastic that's looking. Again, I'm going to go in with some dark oak. Once I can get enough of it, I'll have to make a trip back over there to the biome, and then we'll go in and we'll kind of mix match and add some stuff here in certain spots. So we got that much done. Now over here, this is going to be, I need to go ahead and complete this as well. I do want to take a look from the ship though. I want to see how it's looking so far. Because from my view, it looks pretty good, but I want to make sure that it looks good from all angles. but I think the dark oak is really, really going to complement, once we get it in there. I think it's going to look really, really nice. So let's hope for the best. Here we go. Let's take a look at it. All right. Yeah. That's looking really cool. Oh, I love it. I kind of want to throw in a crate really quick just to check it out. I'm really curious. Let's just take this crate. Oh, yeah. Definitely. All right, guys, we are getting closer and closer to completing this. I think I need to jump up here, though. It's getting a little bit flat right here. Okay, we're going to bring this up right here. All right, so like I said, this really didn't take as long as I thought it was going to take. I was a little bit nervous. I was like, oh gosh, this is going to be the biggest project ever, but it actually turned out to not be so bad. All right, so let's do that, and then we can put like a trapdoor on top, you know, it's holding something in there. And then over here, let's see, we could do like, where can we put this? Let's put it right here. We can throw like a map there. Oh, it's not even generated all the way. Okay, never mind. We'll add that later. I thought that was already a generated map all the way through and what have ya. I'm thinking over here, guys. Remember I said I didn't know what I wanted to do yet? Over here, I'm thinking that... Do we have any space over here? How about right here? We could... Uh-oh. There's anybody who's all... Okay, everybody's online. No one wants to sleep yet, so we'll see. We'll go ahead and make it work out for us here. Alright, I'm gonna put this cup here, just because... And let's see, can we make just a couple of fences? We'll make some spruce fences because those are the nicest, I think. We have torches on us, of course we do. And we'll do, wait, no, we're not gonna do that there. I don't like that attaching to that. Let's go like that and then go boop. Very good. And then right here, we'll put the one there, of course. Very awesome. Just gonna light it up a little bit. And then over here as well. Alright. Yep. Yeah. And then let's go ahead and... Oh, we need one more. I want to put one right there in the center that I missed. Let's make some more of these. Make some more stickaroonies. Okay, you know what? I don't know what's happening, but I can't find the sticks. So we'll just do that. And then let's go ahead and make those fences. Fantastic. And I think right here, yeah, right there is where I wanted to put it. All right, yeah, that's lit up nice. That's very nice, very nice. All right, so this is definitely looking like a Pirate's Bay. Very cool. And once we start getting some more stuff in here, just, you know, it's gonna dress it up really nicely. I do want to add that crane though. There's like a crane idea that I had. It's in my head right now and I want to build it. So I think we're gonna take this part down. Bring that down a little bit, go one, two, and then get the oak, put it here, bring that up a couple of pieces there, and then go boop. Oh, bro, go away, I'm building. And then we're gonna put that there, there we go. And I think I do need to bring it up just a little bit up top, so let's pillar up right here. Good thing I grabbed as much oak as I could. All right, so that's looking a little bit better. This, however, is gonna have to go right there for it to make sense, because that's gonna be kind of the turning point, like the point where it turns, and that's the part of the crane. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna have to bring these log. Oh my gosh, can I get up here? Can I get up here, please? All right, there we go. And then we'll just break that one. Okay, all right, so let's try this again. We're gonna get back up here, finish up our little crane design, and then we'll be done, I think, for this, for the moment. I've had a lot of fun today. We've done a lot. We sure have, like the most ever in a single episode for me. Let's go like that. There we go. One portion, that'd be great. There we go. Fantastic. All right, yeah, it's working out for pretty good for us. I'm gonna bring this right here, and then this is gonna come about here and here, and this is gonna go here. You can put a lead on a squid. This is awesome. I did not know that was possible. All right, so we can go like that. All right, he is officially on. We gone fishing. Look at that. Oh no, he's gonna die. No. Oh no, I'm so sorry, Squiddy. Okay, so after that failed attempt with the squid dying in midair, I was thinking, you know, we could possibly get a chicken and make like a little air pocket for the chicken to be in and then like connect it all together right there, probably. Come on, stop jumping. All right, and bloop, bloop, bloop. All right, let's look at it, guys. Well, let's look over here from this side. Oh, man. I guess it's gonna work. I mean, I'm gonna have to fix it. It doesn't, like, really make sense. I mean, I guess it could. You know, it's pulling something out of the water, obviously. It looks like maybe a box of something. Could be a box of something. I just... That's hilarious. I don't know. I don't know. You guys tell me what you think. Should I leave it just like that? Or what do you guys say? I don't know. Anyways. Well, guys, today has been a very prosperous video. We've done a lot. We did so much. We got a lot of the Pirate's Bay done. I think next episode, we're going to work on these little shops right here. And then we're also going to work on a lot of the decorating part because I have a lot of ideas with including chickens and cages and all that good stuff. I think it's going to look really, really cool. Maybe we'll think about something in between episodes about this. We'll think about what we want to do with that. I don't know. It's pretty hilarious, though. I like it. You know what might like make it look a little bit better is if I go like, let me see, let me try something here. Maybe if I just make all around slabs here and maybe it won't look so awkward. Maybe something like that. Something like that. Perhaps. I don't know. Let's get all this dirt out of here. But I think that's going to do it. Like I said, that's going to do it for today. We'll get back with the decorating stuff. And if you guys have any suggestions for that thing right there. Any ideas for it at all, feel free to mention them at me on Twitter or even just in the comment section. Anyways, guys, as always, I love you all. I'll see you next time. Bye.